A beating heart is a sign of life. Our heart may beat faster when we are excited or fall in love, and it can beat slower when we relax or fall asleep. A healthy heart beats regularly between 60 and 80 times a minute. An irregular pulse might be a warning sign and attributed to disease. Atrial fibrillation is an arrhythmia of the heart in which the heartbeat is rapid and irregular. AF is a common condition affecting approximately 2 or 3 out of 100 people in developed nations. Some people with atrial fibrillation experience a sudden heart flutter or tremor, feeling their heart suddenly speeding up. This is called palpitations. Other symptoms can include shortness of breath, chest pain, lightheadedness, fatigue, loss of consciousness. But 1 in 5 patients with AF have no symptoms at all. If you experience these symptoms, or if you detect something unusual in your heartbeat, you should pay attention and talk to your doctor. Why is it so important to know whether someone is suffering from atrial fibrillation? This is not a question of the heart, but also of the brain. Atrial fibrillation can potentially lead to a stroke. The consequences are severe. Compared to those without AF, people with the arrhythmia have a 3 to 5 times higher risk of stroke. How can a condition of the heart affect your brain? When the heart rhythm is irregular, blood is not transported properly through the heart. Blood pools might form. When these blood pools reach the brain, this might block the blood vessels, leading to a stroke. When strokes are caused by atrial fibrillation, the prognosis for the patient is less favorable. Their risk of remaining disabled increases by 50%. Although atrial fibrillation is a serious disease, it can be treated very well. Treatment of atrial fibrillation can prevent strokes and other serious events. Talk to your doctor. Make Your Heart Feel Good is a Daiichi Sankyo initiative. We take care of the big and little hearts, raising awareness for cardiovascular diseases such as atrial fibrillation. We also support the Little Hearts Orphans in Eastern Europe.